Welcome to the township of Adenta.
Now this barrier, this road leads to Madina, and then this one leads to Ebri and then Dodoa.
Alright, so I'm going to cross over to the other side.
We're
going to
board a taxi or a motorcycle. But here's the thing, we are trying as much as possible not to get ourselves into trouble. I'm not saying Adenta is a trouble place, but we just want to
be very smart with everything. Okay, so I think I have a wedding or an engagement to attend to, and that's what I'm trying to do right now.
Also, there are both new sites. I don't know the place, but I guess it's the transformer area.
All right, guys, so we hope you are not late for the engagement. Whatever it is, I hope you enjoy the journey.
Oh, cool.
Yeah.
Okay.
Station, we go blank for station. Okay, be here. We go for a small, what is that for my thing?
That'll be the transformer, that'll be our part.
Oh.
Oh, the station is today back.
Where the white canopy day?
White canopy?
Day for where the red car day. So guys, we are almost there. I hope you are not really late for the engagement. Yeah, no.
Five
cities. You get change.
Oh, child.
Yeah, okay.
Like you talk, I'll go to the food.
Hey, what's it like? See your mommy. So you can see the engagement is going on. We want to see whether we can find something to eat or something to buy around. And the guy there, transport was really, really cheap. It was 5 cedis, less than 30 cents or so. Okay, so can we find something to eat around here? Now, Adenta is divided into, well, that's my own personal classification. It's divided into, let's say, 4. We have Adenta Village, we have Adenta Flats, we have the new site, and then we also have Adenta Station together with the Adenta Protect Street. So this is the new site. I'm walking through the town of Adenta New Site. I'm trying to get change for this money. It's very, very huge and very big. And I'm not getting it around, so I'm still looking around. I'm moving from street to street to see whether I could get it. This is a transformer. I think this, the reason why they call this place transformer is because of this this one, this structure over here. So from where I picked the motor vehicle to this place, if you just say you're looking for, you're going to transformer, this is the place we'll bring you to. Okay, this looks like a GSS. Let's check it out. I'm so curious to see whether it looks very small. What is there? Okay. Okay, they're vacated. Alright. They're vacated. So it's a classroom. It's a very, very nice classroom. Okay, so as I was saying, during the daytime, here is kind of boring. I've been here a couple of times and I haven't really seen much going on over here. Myself, I'm not a party animal. I am just a cool guy, I believe. I don't go out to party in the nights. I don't go to nightclubs. I don't drink as well. During the night, I like to stay indoors. Okay, but during the daytime, it should be busy. But here, it's not really busy. All right, so whatever we'll do to get change for this, we have to do it. Okay, let's ask this lady whether they will find something for us. Alright, madam, what you mean, sir? Okay, so since we can't find the change, I think maybe we could get a haircut. Now, the other end is that, you know, there's a story to every location that you go to. I believe there's a story here. I've heard some rumors, perhaps I'll share with you in the course of the video. And I'm looking for a barbering shop right now. I think I found one here. I think we found one here. Let's go there. Let's go and check it out. Alright. It says Aben Haircut. So let's try it and see. Yo, what's up? I won't cut my hair small. They do some small video. Oops, you don't go worry.
But if you want his skin or should it be? Should touch your skin?
No, talk to me.
But then the top will go down. Yeah, I didn't say it. One haircut and just
yeah.
Hey, haircut, you could die give you. Then they just want to try to get shape. But you say if you say to go to the first. And I said so. You know that people go there. It's not that you go say no, get that give you. Say,
low square like 60 Ghana or something. Oh, yeah, yeah, with the joke.
My tips are not like my chop. So before your head will come. But right now, we will stand there. We are saying. Yeah, yeah, somebody will stand for there. We are saying.
No, he just park his car, they working.
Okay.
So, I think I might take this one as well. I think we can cut this one as well.
Okay,
it's good already.
Okay. Where are they? Yeah. Left. Okay. Lock that and grab.
Loving you till kingdom come, crazy says,
So that I carry your elbow down to the... Sorry.
Cut my head here. Yeah. Forgive you double. I'm like, hey, give me 60. Yeah. Give me 60. Yeah.
God bless.
So, guys, we're done with the haircut. Want to be on our way. I want to go back. We are praying that hopefully we are not done with the engagement. Okay, so thank you very much. I think I have my change now. And also, I'll say something about news. That the gentleman was saying that this place is very, very safe, and even in the evenings, this place is a very good place for you to live with your family and all, for you to even have a good time as well. Okay, so it's not a dangerous place to live in. You can move in every street. Okay, just don't enter people's homes, but you can move in every street. My overall impression about this place. Well, I have a few observations. I realize people in this community are very, very friendly, and also I also realize that the area is not really planned well. Okay, so most of the houses are built across the street, or you cannot use Google locations in the areas. Okay, and also on top of that, you also realize almost everything you want to buy, you can get it to buy. You can buy them over here. You can get any food you want. You can get any drink you want. Okay, so a lot of vendors around selling their merchandise. So that's my observation. And once you are vlogging, I don't know whether it's in Ghana, it's a thing. I think it's a Ghanaian thing. Okay, because I've not been anywhere else, but I think it's a Ghanaian thing. Okay, once you hold the camera, it looks a little weird in public though, because people do not vlog often. Once you lift it up, everybody begins to stare at you or something like that. So I think we'll go straight and then we'll just branch towards that side. And then we are done.